construction worker and girl from a different dimension. I thought that said Dora as the music.
You don't like Dora?
Huh? Like, you have to keep in mind, you don't know what you're saying.
You have to speak English, not Micah.
That's not a language.
You have to speak clearly now, the way you're saying. It was raining, right?
Yeah, it was raining when we got home.
Oh, you were so close,
man. That was just rude!
With three lockets.
I was gonna kill it. No. What? Ah! I hate when I'm doing combo and then someone just decides, hey, what if I hit him out of this combo that's gonna kill him?
I spot dodged.
It's a style on the left of my hand. But I'm a
I was kidding, dodging one of those.
The heck?
Aaron! How are you so good at the main character of Smash Bros?
No,
it's
not Kirby.
The main character.
Yeah, he is.
Kirby.
No.
Kirby.
That's story mode, not the main.
Kirby.
That's story mode.
Then what?
Why did I air dodge in the air without using my jump?
What? So far off the edge.
try to steal my kill.
Didn't try though. This fight boils down to
actually the other direction.
Which is complete bullcrap. Which is clever.
You got the turnip.
Yeah, it's really
okay, hard. I'm having a hard time knowing which one's complete bullcrap.
It's not that hard to do.
You'd be very surprised when we're not you.
Aaron, stop being so good.
Yeah, I just need you at a low percent. I'm better.
Successfully hit everyone but me. You hit me. You've successfully got me killed. That's my fault. I'm talking to me.
Why me? Didn't believe you that time.
You know me. Literally right there. Ouch.
Actual skill versus a guy with Chuck Conroy levels of water.
Of the hollow, yeah.
Like,
so I can have.
I think it's a bad idea. Put it on the table next to you.
Yeah.
Ah, it's the wrong skin.
Okay, just put it on the table next to you.
Yeah.
Why are you dressed like a bumblebee?
I was wanting to choose the Firefly skin, but I chose the wrong skin.
Recovery at all.
I got any damage at all yet.
No. I didn't have a jump.
Talk to Micah.
I tungered.
Tungered. Oh, jeez.
Dang.
I thought that would knock me more up, and it didn't.
Kill Kaffir, let's go! Overpowered, Dr. Mario's broken.
No. Why am I facing that way?
I tried.
I tried.
You want to be left alone, Kill.
Oh, and I'm dead! Please! I have one life left?
I tried to help you.
Yeah, that's why I asked. You want to be left alone, Kill. I was just like, kill Caleb. It was in my DNA at that point. You
snitched
me.
Nope.
Dang.
Cool way to go out.
I am approaching the end of my filling in the walls of the tunnels I've been building.
I am approaching the end of the game. I just destroyed the last pillar for final one.
So that's not the last pillar?
Yeah, so I destroyed the last one. Last one left to Stardust.
Of I Don't Know How to Kill is K-Rolf, and they're trapped in a pit. Welcome back to another episode of Complete Bullcrap versus Actual Skill.
I'm sorry.
You thought that was loud?
Wait, you pressed the wrong button.
Is that better?
Sure, right now?
No, I want to play a few more games.
Two more?
Yeah.
I have seen them before I use them for the first time. Well, I can't talk. 3, 2, 1, go! I want to stay over here. This is where I feel safe. I can do my sick Dr. Mario combos.
How did that not kill me? There, thank you. Everyone's dying today.
What?
No! Thank you. No!
I'm so upset. Grabby side.
Ooh, why did I live that?
Well, man, it's dead.
I should just put
I'm not dead!
How am I not dead?
4, 5 kills, Isaac?
I got, he killed got one.
What?
I'm trying to hit you with that.
She just upped you.
Yeah, because it does a lot of knockback.
See if Marking can beat his boss.
Bang!
You know, Bowser isn't the boss of the Dr. Mario series, and there is a Dr. Mario series.
It's not just something.
All it is just a robot.